for breakfast, you will love it, I'm telling you. You will love it. You can make it with, how do you call it, egg? Good morning, good morning. Breakfast loading, huh? Just chop everything. Chop a little bit of the turkey. Smoked turkey and the vegetable. And do my scrambled egg. Alright, everything is chopped. Tomato, onion, garlic, my bell pepper, and my smoked turkey, and my egg. As you can see, I'm gonna start my egg. I'm gonna sprinkle a little bit of salt, and that's it. Alright, so I'm just gonna put the onion first. Onion. Then I'm gonna put my garlic. The garlic goes in. Tomato. Let it cook a little bit because they are hot. I put that in my kitchen. They don't like vegetables or anything like that. You don't know, my kid will pick up the onion out of the food, I'm telling you. They are something else. Then I can put now my bell pepper. I don't want it to cook too much, so just a little bit will be fine. After 2 minutes now, I'm gonna pour my meat, my smoked turkey. Got a smoked turkey. And now I'm going to pour my egg in it. So you just let it cook. Don't stir it. Let it cook. So you can. Breakfast loading, breakfast loading.
I want to see the yellow bean turn into egg.
All right, I'm just going to get a little bit now because it's a little bit cool. Okay, let it cook for some time. Okay, I'm gonna stir it again. Two more minutes and it will be done. Very fluffy egg with veggies. It's done. Not much oil, you can see. I didn't put much oil. Okay. I'm gonna serve my kids. All right. As you can see, it's ready for them. One is up, the other one is still sleeping, so I'm just going to give it to the one who is up. Joshua,
yes?
Come and take your breakfast. There you go.
Thank you. Oh, Mommy, you're the best.
You're welcome.
Mommy, I am going to be as good as I am going to be as you.
All right.